So this poem goes out to anyone who's ever lost somebody and had a pretty hard time dealing with it, and at some point sort of make some sense out of it via art, I guess. So, yeah. What if love could stop bullets in butterfly nets? I mean, what if I could strip my memories down to blank canvas and begin again? See, it was in the summer, of dead jellyfish to bees, nailed a suicide note to my arm with their stingers, and I learned that canvas often possesses the skin of a chameleon. Now I watched graffiti writers pack up their spray paint and make their way to the Great Wall of China, caught lightning in paper bags, handed lanterns to these thoughts that haunt me in dark hours and led dreams through gardens of eclipsed sunflowers in search of blank canvas, poured hourglasses into this amp on the beach in my chest, filling in the cracks, tunnels of unrest dug by your absence. And what if I could stop bullets with butterfly nets? I would glue back together the homes of all the snails I ever used as stepping stones in hopes that someday compassion may resurrect scapegoats. You see, we are what passion manifests when it stops bullets with butterfly nets. Two dreamers kissing that same spot on the wailing wall between us, fluent in the language of beauty and rust. And if I could grab your hands, I would run to the sky sprinkler system to give our tears more friends than they are ever gonna know what to do with. So would you kiss me with the urgency of suicide bombers? Because all we have ever had are those few moments before we self-destruct. And when terrorists hijack the butterflies in my stomach, I ask no questions. I have been up all night skipping rocks across the sky, giving black eyes to stars, but I just turned the sky into a butterfly net and watched you slip right through it, my canvas, black and lilac. And today, well, today I found a dead angel in a paperback, lit it on fire and threw it on a priest's doorstep to prove my faith. And I am writing this in exile. God, explain to someone that has been shot in the face that the bullet holes are simply man-made dimples. I am afraid that love may always be a butterfly net, canvas painted in black and lilac, but my heart is resilient. I don't think it will ever stop bullets, but the bigger these holes become, the easier it is for butterflies to pass through them, and the closer that brings us both to freedom. Thank you. Whoever goes out to ciphers at all? Anybody? Ciphers?